Hi, my name is Anne-Kathrin. I'm a product manager at ZEISS Microscopy, and I would like to show you how to acquire images in ZEN Connect. With ZEN Connect, you are able to visualize your data in context, manage your imaging sessions, and correlate between your microscopes. To get started, we will enter the Acquisition tab. I am at an electron microscope today. You can use any other microscope. First, I will start to acquire an overview of a larger area of a powder sample. To do so, I click Live and use the SEM hardware control panel to set up my imaging conditions. You can adapt, for example, brightness and contrast or scan speed. To acquire the image, click Snap. The image will be visible within the image browser on the right side. I will continue to acquire some detailed images with two different detector signals. First, I will magnify a bit higher and use the secondary electron detector to acquire a topographic image. Click Snap. The image is displayed into the gallery. In the next step, I will use the backscatter detector to acquire a material contrast image. Click Snap again. Both images are visible in the image gallery now. In total, we acquired three images now. To see them in context, the only thing we need to do is move back into the ZEN Connect workspace. Thank you for your attention.